Some people say a man is made out of clay. Well, all I know for sure is I need sex every day. I gotta pay for sex cause I can't get it for free. And I remember the day I won the lottery. I bought 16 hoes. What did I get? A couple new diseases they ain't figured out yet. Now my peter ain't a working right. It burns when I go cause I put my pole in a dirty old hoe. I was born one morning down in Tennessee. Moved to Detroit the day that I turned 3. I was 6 years old when I saw my first hose, and my father looked at me and said, bless my soul. 6 years old, what did I get? My first few of hookers that I'll never forget. My pecker, it got big and hard and wouldn't go down when I saw 9 hoes on the corner downtown. Women see me coming, better step aside. My dick's 14 inches long and 3 inches wide. I got 2 balls made of copper and steel, and if the rust don't get you, electrolysis will. You do 16 hoes, what do you get? Nasty and dirty and covered in sweat. My peter ain't a working right, it burns when I go, cause I put my pole in a dirty old hoe. She swore up and down that she was 21. Said if I came with her, I'd have lots of fun. When I put the moves on her, she seemed kinda green. And I found out later she was just 16. 16 years, what did I get? A beating from her father that I ain't over yet. Now my peter ain't a working cause he just cut it off. Now I'll never hear a doctor. No, I'll never hear a doctor tell me to turn my head and cough.